this diode here to here short circuit and here to here short circuit. This circuit started working. We have 12 volt now. Although it was not very important video, but it is a concept.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel.
I have this 12 volt adapter circuit, very simple circuit. It is damaged. Let's troubleshoot it. If you don't have good experience in electronics, never try to repair, because here are live voltage. Here are input terminal, this one and this one. At this terminal, fuse resistor. It is FR1. Fuse open circuit. Then set to diode. Here is positive output terminal. It is short circuit with input terminal. Check here. Open. Here it is giving short circuit. Move to negative terminal. Here is one diode. And here is short circuit. That means one diode in each line is short circuited. This diode here to here short circuit and here to here short circuit. One diode is good. So reverse the leads. Same way this diode is short circuit and this diode is short circuit. And if we check this capacitor, it is also damaged. First we will replace these three components and then we will continue to next circuit. Part number for bridge rectifier is ABS10. ABS 10, RMS voltage maximum 700 volt and peak voltage 1000 volt. Maximum average forward current 1 ampere. DB 107. Now if we check datasheet for DB107S, it is also 1000 volt peak voltage and 700 volt RMS, 1 ampere. Both rectifiers are same. If this one is good, I will use this one. Black lead at positive terminal, red lead at one input terminal, second input terminal, good. Black lead at negative terminal, open circuit, good. This good, swap the leads. Red lead at positive terminal, open, open, good. Red lead at negative terminal, one diode, one diode. So bridge rectifier is good. Now we need a capacitor, 10 microfarad. Because I am repairing this circuit for practice only, I will use this damaged board for Bico washing machine. In last video we detected this we detected that this board is damaged. It is 4.7 microfarad, 450 volts. This capacitor is not good, 5.2 ohm ESR, but for practice I will use it. This capacitor is 4.2 microfarad, but its ESR value is 5.2 ohms, that's very high. I will use this capacitor just for practice only. Now in diode mode, we will connect at bridge rectifier output terminal. Positive lead at positive terminal, negative lead at negative terminal, it is giving open circuit. Swap the leads. It is giving one diode. That means this IC is not short circuited. I will connect power using series lamp. When power is applied, never touch any component. Yes, this board is now turned on. This circuit started working. We have 12 volt now. Although it was not very important video, but it is a concept that if sometime we are stuck in such system that it is must to be repaired and we don't have any other solution, that time we can repair, we can recover that circuit. If you enjoyed this video, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.